This is the umpires having a chat to Cameron Bancroft. I think they're asking him about what he had in his pocket.
You know, every game has its conventions that project people to be nice. But purely from what gentlemen do, I don't think any game's ever been a gentleman's game. Hard, tough, unrelenting, uncompromising. Maidan pe aapko itni jagah nahi milegi unse. I love their style. I don't like the views, but otherwise love the way they play their cricket. Namumkin. Agar aap Dilwale Dulhaniya mein se Shahrukh Khan ko nikal do to kya bachega? There are pillars for every building. India is a pillar, England is a pillar, Australia is a pillar. You take away the pillar and the edifice will start to become very weak. World cricket would be unimaginable without Australia. Ball tampering is changing the nature of the ball to allow the bowler an advantage that he wouldn't otherwise have got with the natural condition of the ball. My first reaction was, surely they're cleverer than that. 25-30 high-definition cameras, there isn't a place to hide on the ground anymore. Given that, for someone to pull out something as stark as yellow, and I said, somewhere, someone's been a little silly. वैसे देखा जाए तो गुनाह इतना बड़ा नहीं था लेकिन जब आप ऑस्ट्रेलिया में होते हैं आप ऑस्ट्रेलियन क्रिकेट टीम के कप्तान होते हैं तो एक दर्जा करीब करीब प्राइम मिनिस्टर की तरह होता है आपका. यू आर सच अ बिग पार्ट ऑफ सोसाइटी. देन टू बी सीन टू बी चीटिंग, यू फॉल फ्रॉम ग्रेस लाइक दैट. एंड सो व्हाट वाज नॉट सच अ लार्ज ऑफेंस ऑन अ क्रिकेट फील्ड बिकम अ ह्यूज ऑफेंस इन सोसाइटी. You look at David Warner, what's your first impression of David Warner? Street smart, tough, he gets into a scrap with you. What does he do at a press conference? He's in tears, he's crying. Steve Smith is in tears going off the airport. When he gets into that press conference, his father actually puts his arm around him and takes him away because he can't hold back the tears. Cameron Bancroft does that. And all of a sudden, here's this image, right, of this tough Aussie who takes on all comers, doesn't take a backward step, and suddenly they're crying in press conferences. That was the level of emotion that was bubbling under. The first thing they would have come face to face with what, is this really happening to us? Are we actually caught? Did we actually do this? What happens next? Are we actually going to play without Smith and Warner? So there would have been a sense of almost panic, a sense of uncertainty about where to go next. The next day's play would have been far away from their minds. The next test, as far away as home was from where they were in South Africa. So I don't think there would have been a calm head in there, because if there was a calm head in there, they wouldn't have gone to the press conference. They would have done that in the first place. Comebacks ke baare mein batau aapko, bahut mushkil hote hain comebacks. Filmon ki tarah nahi hote kyunki aapko script pata hoti hai. Isme ek naya janwar aa jata hai aapke zehen ke andar, and that is doubt. Suddenly you ask yourself, can I make it again on the big stage? Can I not? So you're like a kid walking out the first time. And that is the great thing about seeing Smith and Warner come back. The teammates, huge sense of relief. Lekin machli pani ke baad jab tadapti hai waise hota hai. So both Steve Smith and David Warner would have gone through the tadap process. And that is the great thing about seeing Smith and Warner come back. So from that point of view, a lot of relief for the team, but a lot of doubts for those two. I knew Smith would come good eventually. I was very keen to see about Warner. If you're Virat Kohli or Steve Smith, you had a bad day. You had a bad day in front of 10 million people. And remember, in sport, you win and you lose in front of everybody. And so when you come back into the dressing room, suddenly those 10 million people are not there. And you can be yourself all over again. Is that a tear? Are they angry? And that's why you want to see shows like these, because they take you where you won't have access to. And then suddenly when you have access to that, you realize just how fascinating sport is. That's why it's groundbreaking. For people who enjoy seeing things happen in front of them, जो उनकी आँखों के सामने ऐसी चीज हो रही है, आपको पता नहीं उसके बाद क्या होने वाला है. ये सच्चाई है सारी, real life drama. If you like that, then you like the show.
God, what a catch!
Australia are on fire.
The real test that Australia went through. Watch The Test only on Amazon Prime Video.